leadership is what really turns the world. Just being inspired by someone that can help you to point you in the right direction, or give you some tips, or mentor you. Somebody you look up to. Those kind of people are what you consider leaders. And being a leader will allow you to move forward in life. You can't make it in life on your own. You need to reach out to somebody. Your parents are most likely your first leaders. Somebody in church is probably one of your first leaders. You can always look out to somebody in your community and become a leader as well.